Hello students, welcome to MJC Learning. Today we are going to study part 4 of Cell Basics of the subject Computer Education. So let's begin. In Cell Basics part 4, we are going to study cell navigation and cell selection. We are going to learn how to select a particular cell, directional keys, that is left, right, up and down arrow keys for movement, adjacent multiple cell selection with the help of mouse, non-adjacent multiple cell selection with the help of control key, column and row selection, and complete worksheet selection. So let's see this in Excel. For selecting a particular cell, you can use the mouse. Go to that particular cell, click with mouse, and you can make the changes. Or you can use the arrow keys, up arrow, down arrow, left arrow or right arrow. Then you can use the tab keys from left to right movement between the cells. Then you can use the enter key from top to bottom movement. Then if you want to select a particular cells or data, you can do it with mouse and you can select the data or cells. Then there is another method of shortcut keys. You press shift key and press down arrow, then press right arrow. So in this way you can select the data. Same thing, you can do it this way, press shift key and press down arrow and then select left arrow. So in this way you can select the adjacent data. If you want to select non-adjacent data, just hold the control key and click with the mouse in that cells. And you can select those data with the help of mouse. So this is non-adjacent cell selection. Then if you want to select a particular column, go to that column and click with mouse. So in this way you can select a particular column. Same thing, you can do it with the help of shortcut key, control plus space bar, and you can select that particular column. If you want to select row, then go to that row number and click with mouse. Then you can select the particular row. Same thing you can accomplish with the shortcut key. You press shift key and space bar. Then you can select a particular row. So this is the shortcut key for row selection. If you want to select complete data, press control A. So you can select this data. If you press second time control A, you can select the complete worksheet. So this is complete worksheet selection. If you don't remember the shortcut key, you can go to this icon and just click with the mouse and you can select the complete worksheet. So this is about cell selection and cell navigation in Excel. Let's quickly summarize. We studied selecting a particular cell, then use of directional keys like left, right, up and down arrow keys, then tab and enter keys for moving from left to right and top to bottom, then adjacent multiple cell selection, then non-adjacent multiple cell selection. Then we studied how to select a particular column or particular row. For column selection, shortcut is keys control plus space bar, and for row selection is shortcut keys shift plus space bar. Then for worksheet selection is control A. You can press control A for complete worksheet selection. Let us solve this practical assignment. That's all about cell navigation and cell selection. Thank you.